So Needham's going to have very nice field position. Kirker's going to line up about his 45, maybe 40-ish.
About the only positive thing the Warriors have going for them on this punt is the wind at their back, and just as I say that, the wind kind of dies down to nothing.
Has wind been a factor?
Been a factor in keeping me cooler than I wanted to be. That ball doesn't have a whole lot of height on it, and Cliff's going to be able to pick this one up and try and do something with it.
A little hustle and bustle here, and he's running out.
And he's evaded three so far.
Oh, here he goes.
You got to be kidding
here
me.
Here he goes,
you
baby.
You got to be kidding me.
This kid is a highlight reel.
How does that happen?
Woo!
And if you thought that play last year, the punt return against Framingham, was a play of the week, we got to make sure the Needham Channel gets this one to ESPN Boston as well. Cliff Kurker with a 61-yard kickoff return, dancing inside, outside, breaking tackles, and finding his way. It is always fun to watch Cliff get that ball in his hand.